is adding another fire truck to its fleet. They hosted a push-in ceremony this morning for their newest vehicle. The new custom fire truck took 8 months to build. It was designed to be the newest model and able to carry more equipment than before. The truck was also designed in red, white, and blue colors to symbolize pride in our country with the "We Support Our Troops" on the side. Callaway's Fire Chief David Joyner says this is a big day for their department and staff.
You know, this is our first custom setup here at the city of Callaway. It's just a great day. You know, it's kind of like a family getting a new car. But our car is going to be able to, you know, maneuver throughout the city safer. It's going to carry more tools, you know, to help the citizens and the visitors of Callaway.
The new Fighting 19 fire truck costs $490,000. The vehicle will help the Callaway Fire Department serve the community with the latest life-saving technology.